Our deputy, Juan Johnny Ruiz, has been with the organization for 3 years. He's came to his injuries. He never regained consciousness. But as a selfless public servant and his family feeling the same way, they have made the decision that they will be donating his organs. So right now he's in the process of being tested to determine the viability. And over the course of the next few days, he will be making a sacrifice so that others will benefit.